Right, you might be wondering why these two are the same. Anyways, these two are both called Tom the Bodyguard.